Welcome, Lyons Township High School future freshmen. I'm excited to provide you with an overview of special education programming at Lyons Township High School. My name is Melissa Moore, Division Chair for Special Education. As we prepare for your transition to high school next fall, one of five members of the LTHS Special Education Division will be participating in the transition planning process for every student who receives special education services. In addition to myself, that team consists of Allison Doyle, Assistant Division Chair, as well as Aaron Sharkey, Daniel Singer, and Danielle Osborne, Special Education Program Coordinators. During the upcoming spring semester, eighth grade teams will schedule transition meetings for each student with an IEP. That meeting will include your eighth grade IEP team members, parents or guardians, and team members from LT. In addition to a representative from the LT Special Education Division, one of our school counselors will attend, as well as a nurse and or EL representative when applicable. Students are also invited to participate in all or part of this meeting, which provides a great opportunity for students to ask questions about courses, extracurricular interests, student life, and all things LT. The Transition IEP meeting provides LT team members with an opportunity to get to know you as a student, including your strengths, challenges, interests, and goals for high school and beyond. As a team, we will determine services, courses, and placement for ninth grade. We will discuss elective course options and preferences, as well as summer school opportunities, and answer any questions that you as students, parents, or guardians have about special education at LT and the transition to high school. To support your preparation for your Transition IEP meeting, this graphic and overview provide general information about on-campus instructional and course offerings that are only available to students who are eligible for special education services. It is important to note that Lyons Township High School offers a full continuum of special education services, which extends beyond those courses represented here. Individualized recommendations for courses and placement will be made during your transition meeting with decisions made by the full IEP team. If your transition IEP team considers LT courses with specialized instruction, you might discuss one or more of the following course types. The first is co-taught courses. These are general education classes that are co-taught by a general education and a special education teacher. This allows for specialized instruction to meet students' goal areas to be provided within the general education environment. All core graduation requirements at the ninth grade prep level are available as co-taught courses, which includes English 1, Algebra 1, World History, and Biology. The second course type that you'll see in the graphic are cross-categorical special education classes. These are instructional classes that are aligned with the general education curriculum, but modified in order to meet students' individual learning needs. All core graduation requirements at the ninth grade level are offered, including English 1, World History, and Biology. Students recommended for a cross-categorical math class might be recommended for either Algebra Essentials or Algebra 1, depending on prior math experience. Students may also be recommended for a reading class, which would be taken in addition to English 1. The third course type listed are personal social development, or PSD, classes. These are available as both instructional content area and resource classes that are once again aligned with the general education curriculum, but modified in order to meet students' individual learning needs with an emphasis on social and emotional supports. Ninth grade PSD course offerings include English 1, Algebra Essentials or Algebra 1, World History, and Resource. The fourth course type listed are Learning Independence for Every Day, or LIFE, courses. These classes provide direct instruction intended to address students' foundational academic and functional skills. LIFE classes provide opportunities for repeated practice of skills in order to promote goal attainment and independence. Available courses for ninth grade students include English, math, PE, reading, life and work skills, and home living, as well as fine and practical arts applications. In the final row of the graphic, you'll see the Building Academic Skills for Effectiveness, or BASE, class. BASE 1 is a resource class that may be recommended for students who require skill instruction and supports related to executive functioning as they come into ninth grade. Once again, I want to emphasize that this graphic is intended to provide a general overview of courses within the LT Special Education Division, but is not exhaustive of the services, courses, or placements that may be recommended for LT students. Individual recommendations will be discussed at the upcoming transition meeting. Before wrapping up, I want to share a few notes about what to expect as an LT student receiving special education services. Students with IEPs are assigned a case manager for the school year who will contact you to introduce themselves when we return to school in August. The case manager is your primary point of contact for IEP-specific questions or needs. As previously mentioned, Lyons Township High School offers a continuum of services. The support, services, and placement that will best meet your or your students' needs as a learner will be discussed so that we have the right plan in place for a successful start to high school. Some of these services and placements may be provided via the LaGrange Area Department of Special Education, or LADSE, of which LT is one of 15 members. Additionally, in order to meet students' diverse needs, LT partners with the Cooperative Education for Special Education, or CASE, the West 40 Regional Office of Education, as well as other educational organizations that offer additional placement options. A couple of additional key differences that you can expect at LT as compared with what you have likely experienced prior to high school include the following. The first is that the transition plan is a central focus of conversation and decision-making for the IEP team as we work toward preparation for your post-high school plans. For every student with an IEP, the team will develop and support student progress toward goals in the areas of post-secondary employment, education and or training, and independent living. A second key difference to expect in high school is that, to the extent that they are able to, students attend and participate in IEP team meetings and decision making for their futures. One last critical item to share is that all LT students are working toward a diploma, regardless of the courses and placement in which students participate. IEP teams will recommend a sequence of courses that continue students' progress toward meeting all requirements of a Lyons Township High School diploma. I hope that this overview answered many of the questions that you may have about the high school transition planning process for students receiving special education services. We will continue to answer any questions that you may have during and following your transition IEP meeting. We look forward to working with you over the next several weeks and months to prepare for this exciting beginning at LT and to welcome you in the fall as our next freshman class. We are LT.